Microsoft Teams was designed to foster an inclusive work culture for every worker, from the C-suite to the first line. This first line area of the workforce, like retail associates or factory technicians, has traditionally been underserved by technology, but we're working hard to change that. Earlier this year, we introduced the Teams mobile first line experience. You can see here, first line workers, they're often usually the first to respond when something goes awry. Now they can take a picture of the situation using the smart camera, annotate it, add some context. And in this situation, it's a cleanup, but it could be a factory chemical spill. They can mark these messages as urgent or important, make sure the right people see them right time. They can also share the location, making it easier to keep track of deliveries or meet up with a team. And with the new shifts experience in Teams, they can easily see their shift schedule, sign up for, or swap shifts with coworkers, all right from the phone. Now, you may remember last year at Build, we showed you our vision for modern meetings. Let's take a look at how we're bringing that to life in Teams. We focus on making the meetings experience more inclusive and hassle-free with live captions that make it easier for everyone to engage in the conversation. With customized backgrounds that help you minimize the distractions behind you. Pretend you're on the beach or pretend you're in the office if you're actually on the beach. Teams will also help you find meeting rooms based on your proximity, making it easier for you and your team to just hop into a quick huddle. And you'll have the full immersive meeting experience with multiple video streams, like Brady Bunch style. But what would a keynote be without a little bit of magic? People joining the meeting remotely should feel as included in discussion, even if the team is brainstorming on a whiteboard. So by simply connecting a USB webcam to the Teams room, using AI, the room will find the whiteboard image and straighten it to make it more legible. It also detects people and makes them transparent. So if someone walks in front of the whiteboard to write something, the team online will be able to see right through them, like literally right through them. It's pretty cool. And all of these features have been designed to work best with our ecosystem of Teams devices, making meetings and calling experiences better in conference rooms, at your desk, and on the go. It's been so incredible to see what you've been building with our apps across so many categories and industries. Whether you're using Office 365 apps, any of our hundreds of partner apps, or building your own, Teams unifies all of these experiences into one hub. And it's up to you to choose how to bring that to life for your organization, whether that's through developing your own solutions and using power apps to integrate workflows, or surfacing actionable canvases to meet your users where you are. Now, Rajesh will go much deeper into how to build custom apps for Teams in the Microsoft 365 keynote. But all of these points draw on the Microsoft Graph, opening up a wide range of possibilities for empowering your people and your organization. This is the power of the Teams platform, and we're so excited to see what you build next.